t-shirts, semi-Aboriginal, I think. And this bag is definitely Aboriginal designs that was brought back by my late sister. So it's a little bit like that. I'd like to tell you about my great uncle Tom, who was very British, born in Wales in 1866, at a vicarage where my great grandfather was. And he's now one of the best B&Bs in England. stayed at last week. He went over to become a sheep farmer, and I thought I would write a song about it. So it took me about a month, but here it is. It's called The Ride of Tom Blanhill. From a vicarage in Wales to a sheep farmer's life. It's not easy, there's no living yard. He fought it a goal for Australia. When Tom arrived in Brisbane, became a hand for hire. You're driving sheep all day, at night you sit around the fire. After a year of this, his roaming spirit took a different course. He had a yen to study nature, so he set off. Here and there, an old sundowner
Well done.